Good morning. A teenager has been critically injured after falling off a 25-metre cliff in Auckland. St John's Ambulance says it's not clear what the boy was doing when he fell down the cliff at Eastern Beach just after 7 o'clock last night. He had to be winched up by helicopter and was flown to Starship Hospital. It's believed the teen suffered head injuries.